We're out with 6-month-old Wild Rose Duke, and we're trying to teach him a circle memory, made a little bit more difficult by having to go through three different transitions: short grass, through the woods behind me, and then a little bit more short grass. In totality, the retrieve is only going to be about 30 yards long, but it's the complexity of it that's going to make this young dog think. Now, to help him, I've run this as a trailing memory, so we walk straight through the woods and straight back, and we've run that twice that way. So he kind of knows the line that I'm looking for him to go, and now we're going to do a circular loop around and hope and expect that he takes a straight line to the bumper. So here we go. So now we've completed our circle memory, and I'm going to line Duke to send him through the woods, straight through the woods, or the bumper, and then straight back.